I watched like a snooker documentary before it, before I started filming. I think it was on the BBC, and it was like Alex Higgins, and he had like a gold bracelet and a gold watch, so I nicked that. And then as a kid, I used to watch Arthur Daily Minder, so I kind of, it was my opportunity to pay homage to someone who I think was a great actor. You know, he was in some amazing films. But also that kind of Arthur Daly-esque characteristics that I nicked from him. So that was who I based it on, roughly.